The Bears' defense is once again enduring a rough go of it after a forgettable 2022 season. Through three games, they're near the bottom of the league in a number of categories and are without a defensive coordinator after the resignation of Alan Williams. That has put Matt Eberflus in the play-calling role the last two games, and that is not going to change. The head coach says he's calling plays against the Broncos on Sunday at Soldier Field and for the foreseeable future. When asked if it was for the year on Wednesday, Eberflus seemed to indicate that that may very well be the case. He's got a task ahead of him as the Bears are second to last in points allowed at over 35 a contest and yardage per game with 407 in their first three games, which have all been losses so far in 2023.